There's so many more interesting people at the school than me. You should interview that history teacher who plays the banjo.
Or that girl who went to Israel and never shuts up about it.
Come on, Pedro, please. You don't want the school paper to die under your administration, do you?
Okay, Deb, I'll let you access me.
And in Israel, they have this stuff called falafel. It is so much better than anything in America.
Ugh!